Yeah, I've been having a great time, a really great time. It's as far as conventions go, and I've done a few of them both here and in America, it's one of the best organized ones. So I think that really helps everybody's enjoyment of it as well. So when they come and see me, that, you know, the mood people are in, and the fans are so rabid. They have incredibly rabid fans at this. I've had a lot of great Game of Thrones fans. I've had the time to spend with them to really chat about things and just enjoy it. It's been a great weekend. I'm really proud to be a part of that show. It's an incredible, incredible show. I think one of the things that struck me very early on, pretty much right after the Hard Home episode came out and the reaction, I think I was filming in Bulgaria. I was telling somebody this earlier today, a fan that came by. I was filming something else in Bulgaria, another show or a movie. And I remember it was 3 a.m. and my phone was just beeping away. I thought it must be an emergency. And I realized, of course, that the show had come out in America and that everybody had just watched that episode and was texting me how much it had affected them. And it really dawned on me then that I think Game of Thrones, in many ways, is a modern version of going back to Greek theater, or when we used to tell stories by writing on walls in prehistoric caves. It's this need to hear stories about good and evil. I think early on, almost the night before we started filming Hard Home, or I started my work on that episode, it really dawned on me how this character fits into the whole world and in terms of what he represents in darkness and evil. And I just found that place. And I've been playing characters in that world pretty much most of my career. So I don't find it very difficult to find something in there. And I just let it be, and somehow hope that would be projected onto the screen. And judging from the results, seems to have succeeded. People are scared. The process is, it's pretty grueling. It takes about 6 hours to put it on, and about 3 hours, two hours to take it off. Obviously, it's a 10-hour workday. I mean, it's incredibly detailed what they do when they put on the prosthetics. And each piece is attached. First I'm painted, then I'm painted again. Then the prosthetics are attached, then it's painted again. It's immense. And that's about 8 hours alone, plus 10 hours working on top of that. So it's fairly grueling. But again, like I said before, it's incredible. It's an incredible show. So being a part of it, it's worth the pain. Oh, and the contact lenses, which are always the worst part, are as big as you could put in a human eye. So as you can imagine, they're not comfortable.
Apart from your own, is there one character in particular that you find the most personally compelling or fascinating to watch?
There's too many to answer that question. I would always find an answer, because I've been asked that quite a few times, and I think now they've developed so many great characters that I can no longer pick one out.